Students, today we are going to learn about mail merge in MS Word application. It is an important feature in. Now, what is mail merge? It is a process by which we can create multiple copies of a single document with few variable factors. Let's take an example of an interview letter. Suppose we have to send this to different people. Here, the address is variable factor, means the address will be different in each letter but the body of the letter will be same. So start MS Word and type the main letter, then click on the mailing tab and click start mail merge, select letters from the options. Next select recipient then select type new list, if the list is already created then you can select use existing list, a list is the details of the person to whom you want to send the letters. New address screen will be displayed, then click on customize columns. Next, customize the columns by adding or deleting the default fields. We can delete all the fields and add the required fields. Now we will enter the address in the fields. After saving the database or list, we will insert the fields into the required position by placing the cursor. So place the cursor and click on insert merge fields. Now we will click on preview button to preview the documents with different address. Just click on next and previous button to see all the address. Finally, we will produce as many copies as the numbers of address, click on finish and merge button, then select edit individual document.in. The last step you have to select the numbers of records, either all or enter the record numbers from and to fields, finally click on OK.